competition. Obviously, you've had some struggles.
Yeah, I don't think I could get out of my head, man.
You proved your mettle to yourself. You got everything in front of you. Take it and run with it.
Please pack your machines and close shop. Tamara, good job.
I think he's got what it takes to go to the finale, and I really hope that he takes the East Coast there and represents for us. There was a time today when I just wanted to throw my hands up and walk out the door, but I buried my head in it, and I went out with a fight. I'm proud of that.
On the next episode of Ink Master.
You'll take me out today. I'm coming for your head.
Love you, Jarrell.
Jarrell's the biggest wild card in this competition. He could be going after his own team.
Look at these two assholes with their matching snake pants.
Okay.
I'm over it, dude.
I've been through real life shit that's worth getting upset.
Are you gonna tell me that I haven't been through real life shit now?
I don't like this one from you. Just looks dull. Having the messiest tattoo of the day is nail in the coffin.